his opponent from Mexico City, weighing in at 170 pounds, Kalisto!
I don't think it's going to cost Kalisto anything. I mean, this guy's been working hard to come back stronger. You better believe he's got one thing on his mind tonight, and that's...
Whoa! Baron Corbin!
Come on!
Just flattened Kalisto!
Nothing on his mind right now. Welcome back, Kalisto. Meet Baron Corbin.
The match hasn't even officially begun, and Baron Corbin has already decimated the dynamic luchador.
He got it. He barely got in the ring.
Baron's just walking in the back.
Corbin trash-talking Kalisto, saying you're supposed to be a threat. Treating Kalisto like a lawn dart, the truculent Baron Corbin.
That's supposed to be a threat.
Come on.
Oh, that's enough. Okay.
Corbin, get it back. Get it back. Come on.
Corbin, a menace to the entire SmackDown Live roster, it seems.
Oh. Did he slip? Good. That's what he gets.
He just slipped off the apron.
He slipped where that curtain holds around the apron.
Kalisto drop kicking! Baron Corbin's injured knee into the steps!
That was a complete cheap shot by Kalisto. The match hadn't even started.
Come on, Baron jumped him. That's exactly what he gets. No, this guy deserves it.
Baron jumping when Kalisto was looking at
him. Come on, man.
Kalisto takes a horrible cheap shot at Baron Corbin. He should be fined. He should be suspended.
Kalisto with months of pent-up frustration after being put on the shelf by Baron Corbin. It doesn't look like he's finished yet.
There you go. Go back.
Oh, no.
Kalisto attacking the injured left leg of Baron Corbin.
Him right.
Let me insert him. Stop this maniac.
It's about time somebody stood up to Baron Corbin.
Crazy luchador just made Baron Corbin.
Corbin put Kalisto out of action for 2 months.
He could cost Corbin months of his career.
That took what money
off Corbin is one of the great biggest superstars we have, and this crazy luchador just assaulted him.
John Corbin cost Kalisto months of his career.
That was an unfair fight, Morrow.